I would say that you can do anything that you want in this world, which is really exciting. And the more diverse these STEM fields are, the better. And sometimes if you don't see someone who looks like you, or you don't have a great role model, you can always reach out through the web and different working groups. And that also, I want to say that usually mapping communities are actually very open, I think more than other STEM type communities. So you should definitely do it.